Yeah. She doesn't want to be with me. She's divorced me all the time since 2018. What? So I finally stopped trying to ask her to take me back.
That's okay. We don't have to watch. Watch.
What?
Watch. No,
watch. Anyways, I should stop talking about this.
It's a washing.
All right.
We don't wash. So many wash.
What's going on is going on because... I've already said, what am I going to say about that? No. It's not going to hurt them in the long run because I'm going to be there. I just don't want them to grow up in a home where... abuse and
we were
interacting as they find it normal because they'll take that into their relationships with other people. I've been trying since 2018 to address this. I truly have.